Okay, did you spot the little edit there? We are YouTube virgins, so please bear with us. I'm sure our videos will get better during the course of the next few weeks. So anyway, we've just talked about the equipment that you need. Now we're gonna just briefly tell you how much money you can make. So Rob, just zoom in a bit here, and this is a garment rail with ironing on here that is going to be ironed shortly. It's not being ironed at the moment, hence the fact that it's a bit creased, but this will give you a good idea of how much you can potentially make. Now, this is one person's ironing, this is another, this is another. So this lot here, about £18, as you can see, this lot here, £10.80, this lot here, £18. Now, there's 26 garments here. When you start ironing initially, you're not going to be that quick, but as you do more and more, you'll get faster and faster. And realistically, you can iron between 15, 20, 25 maximum shirts an hour. So if you add all this up, it comes to £46.80. There's 26 items. So once you start getting fast, potentially you could just be ironing this in slightly over an hour. So £46.80 over an hour and a bit, not bad money. Obviously, you've got to add on your transportation costs if you're going to be collecting and delivering the ironing, but you could charge a collection and delivering fee on top. So there is potential to make a good amount of money. And in the course of the next few videos, we're going to give you tips on ironing quicker, how to get your customers, how to make more money, and how to run a successful video. So subscribe to our list by clicking on the button below, and we'll be back in some more videos shortly. Thank you for now. Goodbye.